Hello and welcome. If you're new to this channel, my name is Michael and I practice universal life force energy healing, also known as Reiki. And in today's healing session, my intentions are to cleanse and purify all of your energy centers, also known as chakras. But before we begin, make sure to subscribe and like this video as it helps to reach more people. Therefore, I am helping to heal more people. And turn on bell notifications so you don't miss future uploads from me. Without further ado, let's get into it. First off, I'll be starting with your crown chakra to bring in healing energies through spirit. Yes, my cat is here to help with the healing today. The crystal I am using is a clear quartz. Spirit team and the guardian angels to assist us with this healing, to watch over you and to protect you with the highest of love and light that is available to us within this universe. You are protected and you are loved unconditionally, always. Thank you. recede, to pull out and remove any type of negative energy blocks that might be interfering with your crown chakra. Please take a deep breath in and out. Next, I'll be aligning and balancing your third eye chakra to connect you to a higher consciousness using this aura sodalite crystal. Thank you. your vibrational frequencies. Proceed to pull out and remove any type of negative energy blocks that might be within your third eye chakra. Please take a deep breath in and out. aligning your throat chakra. The assistance of this blue kyanite crystal. When your throat chakra is blocked, it might be hard for you to speak your loving, compassionate truth. So if you feel like you've been struggling to speak your truth lately, then all of that is about to change. It is safe for you to use your voice. Negative energy blocks that might be stagnant within your throat chakra, so you can speak your truth. Proceed to pull out and remove any type of negative energy blocks that might feel stagnant within your throat chakra, so you can speak your truth with ease. Please take a deep breath in and out. Chakra, using this aura, rose quartz. shift you into the energies of love. Love is the most powerful source of energy that exists within this universe. It's time to lift and raise your vibrational frequencies into the energies of love, so you can be radiant. Radiant. You are a divine being of this universe, and you are worthy of love. Proceed to pull out and remove any type of negative energy blocks that might be within your heart chakra, so you can shift into the energies of love. please take a deep breath in and out. This chakra to shift you into the energies of self-confidence and personal power. The crystal I am using is a citron. This crystal is also known to be the abundant stone. So if you are trying to manifest more wealth and money into your life, well, don't be surprised if a miracle windfall of abundance comes swiftly to you after this video and alignment of your solar plexus chakra. proceed to pull out and remove any type of negative energy blocks that might be within your solar plexus chakra. Please take a deep breath in and out. If you are experiencing any type of pains, aches, or anything like that within your stomach region, then it's time to let all of that go. Allow me to pull out any type of pains, aches, and release them back out into the universe. Negative energy blocks into love and light. Let go of any type of energies that do not serve you or your highest good, so you can step into your personal power and inner strength. I believe in you. The universe believes in you. Sacral chakra using this fire quartz crystal, so you can shift into the energies of creativity. proceed to pull out and remove any type of negative energy blocks that might be within your sacral chakra. Please take a deep breath in and out. Be realigning your root chakra so you can ground and center into this moment. The crystal I am using is a garden quartz. proceed to pull out and remove any type of negative energy blocks that might be within your root chakra, so all of your energies can ground and center into this moment. Please take a deep breath in and out. Reiki healing energies using this selenite wand. Blessed, protected, and loved from this time and space moving forward. May the light be with you everywhere you go. And so it is. Acknowledge everyone for your loving and kind support on this channel. I really appreciate you. Thank you for being here. If you got something out of today's healing, I would love to hear your feedback in the comment section below. And if you would like to buy any Reiki-infused crystals from me, then feel free to check out my website. I will leave a link down below in the description. And until next time, take care, peace out, see ya.